How can you hear me? Hold on. Let's just. Hopefully, nope. Hold on. I'm gonna just. Hey, look at that. Nice. Oh dear. Oh god. Okay, there we go. We're back. So you can hear me. Hi, recording. Hi, YouTube. How are you? I hope you're well. Let me go ahead and start streaming to Facebook just so friends and family can see if they want to. Nearly done? Question mark? Nearly done with this project? Question mark? Def lyrics, but music is by and large finished? Question mark? Yeah, we'll see. We'll go live. What's up? Hey, YouTube and Facebook. Where's my... Oh, there it is. So, before you lies what is the finished-ish version of the song I've been working on. The, like, thing that, you know, I've been doing a chunk at a time every day. Well, this time I worked on the bass and the drums. Little bit of mixing here and there, tweaking some of the guitar tones and whatnot, but a large chunk of today went towards the bass and drums. I'd like to show you what it sounds like. I hope you like it. It's solid, I think. I could probably use some more mixing. It's something I'm not really super well versed in yet. But yeah, we'll see what happens. We'll see how you like it. Let's begin. We'll be right back. There you go. That's the thing.
I like it a lot. I like it a whole bunch.
Let's see if anybody's tuned in. No, that's okay. My good lord. That's fun. I super dig that. I'm very excited to see where the lyrics go with that. I think it's going to be extremely fun. I don't know what it's going to be about yet. Maybe Callie's going to write the lyrics. Who knows? Either way, I'm excited about it. It should turn out pretty well. And this is exactly what I wanted, like, this longer term thing to turn into, was just like spend a day or days even on this thing. Spend a day on this thing, then this thing, and just slowly start working and editing and like going back and not just leaving a thing, finishing it and never thinking about it again, because I guarantee you there's probably like 100 videos that I will maybe never think about ever again in this 167 now days that I've done this. So with this one, I could add this to an EP. Like, if I got some musicians to play like bass and drums on this, I could legitimately see this turning into a song that I do. I probably have to tweak a few parts, but like honestly, the lead guitar part is a little much, I'm realizing. I like it. I think it's fun to play at the very least, but I think it's a little much and I might have to rearrange it to make it like fit. Or remix it, you know, bring it down a little bit just so it's there for texture, but not necessarily for melodic content. You know, you feel the movement, the all the back and forth and stuff, but you don't actually hear the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Like, it's a lot, you know. So that's all I got for today, I guess. Once the thing's over, feel free to go back and listen to the song. I'm also going to post this whole stream to YouTube, so feel free to go check that out. I love you. If you're watching on Facebook, like, share. Definitely like and share. Like and share is important. If you're watching on YouTube, like and share. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. It's very helpful. Like, if I get 100 subscribers, then I can come up, or I can make a custom channel URL. So, subscribe, give me more subscribers, just so, if they're the very least, I can post shorter links to people. Oh, hey, whoever that is. Great. Love it. Oh, yeah, look at that. 2 viewers. Right as I'm about to wrap up. Oh, well. Cool. All right, well, yeah. When I'm done, go back and watch it. It's super fun. I really enjoyed this one. Is it muted? I don't think so. No, it's fine. Okay. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. And then same for you, YouTube. Bye. I love you.